your tremor. Okay, and on. We have really good control of your tremor here.
Deep brain stimulation is, the name is quite descriptive. It's the use of a stimulation within nuclei deep inside the brain to try to correct dysfunction within neurological circuits in patients who have neurological diseases. So an electrode is placed within a brain nuclei, and this connected up to an external stimulator, and the stimulation is utilized to try to modify the function within that network to treat neurological disorders. So deep brain stimulation at this point in time is for mostly patients with movement disorders. Early on, it was identified in Parkinson's disease. The surgery itself is often performed on patients who are awake, and we do recordings from the brain in real time. And these recordings from the brain give us information about how well we're getting the electrode in the right location. We're delivering a high-frequency pulse stimulation train that's constant to a particular part of the brain. And what we know from studying neurons is that if you stimulate neurons at a really high frequency, that they lose their ability to fire. And by doing that, you can turn off a group of neurons that are in the field of the sort of affected field around that electrode. And today we try to do this, establish this with deep brain stimulation therapy to try to lower the activity or turn off those parts of the brain. Watching patients as they go through this process, when you see someone have their symptoms treated, you know, almost instantaneously in the operating room, it's very rewarding because you have a very good feeling about how well the system's going to work for them, and you have this, you know, anticipation of seeing them come back to clinic because you know that when this device gets turned on, that it's going to help them a lot. It's very rewarding to see patients be able to sort of return to being who they are.